Kamera läuft. Sieh mal noch ein bisschen dichter ran. Gut, passt.
Das wird eng.
Ja, kriegen wir hin. Ganz entspannt, Michael. Einfach weitermachen. Und nochmal. Okay, so. Ich stelle das iPad mal hier hin. Okay, meine Herren.
Longsword play number 39, and we have some interesting interpretations for this one. So let's start. The start is already very strange. We see in the first picture we see the defender standing like this, which is very, very strange. So we interpret this as, okay, this situation can happen in the middle of a fight. So it's not both standing like there and going in like this. No, it happens in the middle of the fight that I stand strangely like this, and Mr. Black comes here and he's just pulling me, and if he does so. If he does so, I have no other option. If I don't get, I have no other option than going away. So we say, maybe this is his plan to gain some room for his further action. So getting more space between him and his opponent. Okay, jetzt brauche ich mal Schwert. Okay, so what happens now is I am aware of what he is doing, and even if I'm standing like this, so if I'm standing like this, he says take your left foot backward and turn on your right foot. So what I'm doing is I'm doing something like this. Okay? This is one possible interpretation. Another possible interpretation would be different footwork. You know what? Different footwork, what you've seen before. Going here. So I just go back with my left leg and turn on my right leg. We even had an interpretation when we take two steps. But we are not sure how this is really meant. So, okay, so this was step number number one. You know that? Achso, okay, dann drück ich dich. Okay. So, so I come here, I push him, and he goes away and wants to and goes in and wants to hit my my head on the right side. And what I do, Maya never describes the retreat, but what I do here now is I retreat and and what he's doing now, he's going down with his leg, with his strong on my knee, pulling it away, going into from top and going for my head. Bam. Okay. Geh mal weiter auf den Tag, ich geh weiter zurück. I go back further and from here he's doing a Fligelhaw, which is basically an underhaul on my opening on the right side. So he's going for my right side. I carry this with a Krumm, so I go up for him, and now my hand is open and he's going with a short edge to my head. Bam. If I go up, if I go up with my sword, I'm protected again. I can't step out and hit him in the head. Okay. Dankeschön. And thank you. And of course, thank you.
Leeroy, halt Ohr.
Leeroy, das ist schwerer als meins.
Das ist zwierig.